Yeah, guys and girls, we're back with another new video. So, it was super warm day for us. Like 30s or even 40s. That was treacherous. But, it's the evening, like 8:26. So sorry, I just I've been so tired. Yeah, guys, but we're gonna tell you guys on how to stay cool during summertime because no one likes being sticky. So let's do this. Let's get it. With number one is go out for go out for ice cream. Number two is swim. Swim in a swimming pool. Number three is stay inside. Yeah, where there's AC. Yeah, I hate stickiness. What? Yeah, number four is, you guys could take it to a bigger extreme and go somewhere like tropical or cold, your choice. Yeah. Number five is take a shower. Yeah, that's what I did. Kept me cool the whole hour. Yeah, number six is have a ice cream sandwich. I on my own, I'd love ice cream sandwiches. Yeah, guys. Number seven is if you guy. If you guys or girls have a four-wheeler dirt bike, something off-road, take it for a drive. Like, can't even be like a four-wheeler. Like, just pack all your family in a car and say, oh, I'm gonna go here for as long as the heat wave is. We're in a heat wave. So, well, more of a heat warning. So, yeah, guys. Number 8 is you guys. Play pool games, like play volleyball. Now you guys need to have like 6 or 7 friends that want to play volleyball. But it's super fun. Yeah. Number 9 is have like one of these. Like a fan, so helpful. Yeah, guys and girls. Number 10 is you guys could just go outside and play some sports or some games, occupy your mind so you're not always thinking you're hot when actually you are. So yeah, guys. Number 11 is go for ice cream, but go like DQ or anywhere where they sell ice cream. Trust me, you're gonna second doubt that. Yeah. Number 12 is go out for supper. But go inside somewhere. Yeah. Number 13 is order like a salad or a wrap. Yeah, if I was you, I'd order a wrap. I'm more of a wrap type of guy. Yeah. Number 14 is you guys can go somewhere that's like go swimming and maybe have a pool party. Those are so fun. Yeah. Number 15, last but not least, number 15 is wear a tank top. Earlier I was wearing one till I switched to my Camper Rotary t-shirt, but yeah, guys and girls, if you guys did enjoy, please hit subscribe, like it up, comment down below what would you do if it's 40 degrees. Yeah, but otherwise I'm out.